happened.
Yeah.
Call somebody, even if you can tell me, I will do it.
It's not open.
Call me before leaving house and I can go for the next meeting again.
So okay now?
So anyone can do it.
Yeah.
So
okay.
Who can have general purpose?
The charger.
So Rajesh, Rajesh.
Hi.
Hi.
Rajesh.
He's selling printers or working in the office.
He's in the office thing?
He's in the office.
Rajesh. What is it?
No, no, no.
Hi, Rajesh. Boy. Now let's number three. See if there is any. At least you have one printer, one.
Yeah, one printer.
Do we have any? Or is it? No, don't try to have it.
No, we will
have.
I
think one. Yeah, do we have this one?
The projector?
Projector, yes. Try it now. I mean, no.
Yeah. I'm going to.
No response. Everyone.
How is it? In all members.
Wait.
Officer.
താത്തി വെക്കണം ഞാനില്ല
Flawless.
Okay, let us start.
Yeah.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Dear Toastmasters and guests, I am Toastmaster Vivek Ayyappan, shall be the sergeant at arms for this meeting, meeting number
132.
No, 133.
34.
Okay, 134. The mission of Toastmasters Club is to provide a supportive and positive learning experience in which members are empowered to develop communication and leadership skills, resulting in greater self-confidence and personal growth. As a protocol of Toastmasters International, you are requested to keep aware three topics, that is sex, religion and politics, during the meeting. Further, I request every one of you to switch off your mobile phones or put them into silent mode to avoid distraction. Also, you are requested to be seated comfortably until you are called. With this note, now I will call up on our acting president, Toastmaster Dinesh Kumar, to the dais for the opening address. Over to you.
Thank you, Toastmaster Vivek. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, Toastmasters, and no guests today. Lucky that we are conducting this meeting by a less than 10, almost now. Due to the uncertainty that who will attend, who will not attend, we actually couldn't prepare proper agenda. So I will explain the agenda now. Before agenda, I will tell you that meeting number 133 was conducted on 25th of July. We are on 22nd of August now. 1 month passed without any meetings. Almost 1 month passed without any meetings. The lethargy which we accumulated during this time was felt mostly by me during accumulating our members for this meeting. This meeting